see, I dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, you're my baby. All right. Okay, so y'all, this is the Jimi Hendrix. Oh, this is Jimi Hendrix Experience. So this is like his first.
Jimi Hendrix Experience. That was his first album.
His first album, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, y'all. All along the watchtower.
All along the water.
Go ahead. Cool.
No, we ain't gonna disrespect it like that. All along the watchtower. Come on, y'all. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get into it.
Let's do it.
Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah.
There must be some kind of way out of here. Say the joker to the thief.
Come on.
There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine. Plowman, dig my earth. None will level on the line. Nobody of it is worth. To get excited, the thing they kindly spoke. There are many here among us who feel that life is but a joke. But you and I, we've been through that, and this is not our fate. So let us not talk falsely now. The hour's getting late.
That's what I'm talking about right there. See that creativity? That's creativity for you. Like, I would never have thought to do something like
man,
that.
Man, babe. You don't recognize this?
No, babe.
You don't recognize any of it?
Babe, no.
As many times as we watch Forrest Gump, you don't recognize that.
That's a Forrest Gump song?
It's in the movie, yeah. It's sampled in the movie. Like, when it was going off to Vietnam. That's kind of like when he wrote some of these songs. Machine Gun was one he wrote about Vietnam.
I think I remember reading that, though. Mm-hmm. I did know that. But, like, so wait. How many songs does he have in there then? Because they sampled a lot of songs in Forrest Gump. As long as that movie is.
Yeah. So, But I'm just saying, this particular sound, if you know, like, when you hear this, like, you just know what it is, like.
It sounded familiar to me. That was like, babe. Okay, babe, I don't know, look. Dang.
This is one of those, though. This look. Is one of those, though, for real.
He closer to your time than he was for me, babe.
Yeah. By a few years, yeah.
I don't remember.
Damn. No, keep going, though. Keep going.
Yeah. But it's just like he be trying to hurry up and get to the guitar part in his songs, y'all. It's like he just wanna play.
Yeah.
To me. You know what I mean?
I saw somebody also say James Burns said that this is like one of the best the best at using the wah pedal too, as far as using the wah pedal.
That's the lingering sound of it, right? Yep. To make it like
the stretch.
Expand
to
it a little bit. Mm-hmm. Okay.
You own it.
Thank you.
Man, cut this out, babe. Cut that off.
You don't even go here.
Cut that off.
You can't do him.
Babe, just cut that off right now. Cut that off.
Dang. Pump the brakes, okay?
Now, was that Y at the end there, too? Or no? That wasn't that part right there.
It had to be. And that last little part where he was making it like... Babe, he had to.
Think that was the Y pedal?
I feel like it was.
I think the Y...
Yeah, because he had to... It was layering over each other. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. Like,
man, y'all better stop. Oh, I also saw somewhere as well, speaking in regards to Bob Dylan, I read that too, that Bob Dylan kind of influenced his songwriting. Like, he was a huge fan of Bob Dylan. Shout out to, because a couple of people have been mentioning Bob Dylan in the comments as well.